In case you weren't aware, what you eat in private, you wear in public. So just because nobody sees you put those extra calories in, doesn't mean they don't see you put those extra calories in. Do you hear what I'm saying? What you eat in private, you wear in public. It's as simple as that. Just because nobody sees you put it in your body doesn't mean it's not happening. Doesn't mean you're not wearing it around your midsection or your love handles. If you're trying to get rid of those love handles, you got to be congruent. Your actions need to be congruent with what your goal is. And if you're trying to lose weight, trying to get in shape, trying to reduce your midsection, you can. But eating a pack of Oreos by yourself at 11 p.m. and nobody knows other than you is not going to help you achieve that goal. One way to think about it is, don't reward yourself with food. It's okay to feel good about yourself, but rewarding yourself with food, therein lies what part of the issue might be. Reward yourself with, let's say, a massage. Let's say I'm going to buy myself a new pair of shoes this month. It's tough. It's not easy. Temptations are always around. And that's what their job is. Their job is to tempt you. Their job is they want to be eaten. That's what a cookie's for. If you keep good food in your fridge, you'll eat good food.